Carlos Ramirez, owner of NVS Audio in Roselle, New Jersey. So Tim took the ride from Virginia, New Jersey, get the audio upgraded on his bike. This is the second bike we've done for Tim. He wanted more of a rider bike. His other bike has six-speaker bike, speakers in the lids, woofers in the bags. That bike has 10s on it. He wanted something that would give him a lot more saddlebag space, so he didn't want to do the 10s this time. And we opted not to do the lid speakers. So it's a simple four-speaker bike. We got fairing and 8s in the saddlebags, but we're running a good amount of power. We're running a Sound Digital 800 to run the 6.5s in the front, bridged. And we're running a 1600.1 to the new Cicada carbon fiber 8-inch mid-bass driver. So it's a four-speaker setup, HKM Mini DSP. The bike is brand new. He just got it, and it sounds phenomenal.
Let's keep